All right, so if you find yourself working on a Mac, you're going to inevitably find yourself needing to show people your desktop. It can either be for Zoom calls, it can be for presentation purposes, but you're going to have to end up showing your desktop. And if you're like me, your desktop can get cluttered really, really fast, and you just don't want to have all that stuff on there. Now, in a Mac, you can go into the terminal and enter some code that will clear your desktop. But a lot of you aren't going to want to deal with that. And I did find a nice one-click solution on how to clear everything on your desktop so you never have to worry about it again. Let's go and take a look at it. But the app that I found is called HiddenMe. This is a $1.99 app. It's $2, pretty cheap. So what happens if I just click on View in Mac App Store? There you'll go. You will get this here. You can just go ahead and download it. And then bam, once you buy it, it literally just installs that quick and you're now one click away from cleaning up all this stuff. So let me show you how it works. You basically have an icon here at the top that you can click on and then you can just literally hit hide desktop icons and boom, it goes away. You want it back, you click on it again. Show it again. It is literally one click. It is literally that fast. Now, there are a couple notes to know about if you are using this. The first one is I'm going to come here in the settings to show you. Now, you can do a couple things. You can start up, open it, log in, hide icons at launch. You can use a different desktop wallpaper or the one you have, override mission control. And here's a really, really nice thing. You can actually record a shortcut. So let's say for some reason I want to make Command D be my shortcut for getting this gun. I don't have to go up there. All I have to do now is hit Command D and boom, you will see right there, Command D again, it comes back, Command D, it goes away, Command D. It's literally that fast. I don't even have to worry about clicking up there. A super fast one-click solution. Now, one thing to be aware of when you're using this, if I do this, I can't add new folders here. This basically makes your desktop for presentation purposes. So if you want to be adding folders and stuff for presentation, this is not for you. But if you just want a clean desktop, this is one click, Command D, bam, it's back. Life is good. Nice, clean, one step, just the way I like it. Anyway, guys, go out there, keep on shooting, and yeah, I'll talk to you soon.